Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a haul from stuff I got from Shop Missa and stuff I got from Marshall's and like all these other places, and they're gonna be like beauty stuff, of course. But I want to talk to you guys. I want to talk about this. That. So this is not real. I'm sorry. So many people thought this was real. My boyfriend was like, oh my god, you really got that? And I was like, it's fake. How did you not notice it's fake? It looks very good for it to be fake. But yeah, I'm going to be getting a tattoo like this on my 18th birthday, which is next summer. But I'm so sorry for everyone who thought it was real. People were texting me, asking me, oh my god, is that real or not? I responded with like a smiley face, or I responded with like nothing, because I didn't want to lie to you guys and be like, oh yeah, it's real. So the first thing I want to show you guys is a PR package I got from Pinky Swear. They sent me 4 lip paints. This one is Flip Cup, and then we have Midnight Breakfast, we have Ghost Town, and we have Girl Crush. So I already did a swatch. This one is Girl Crush, and it literally is just a pen. I'm gonna show you guys how these work. So it's just like literally like a Sharpie pen, that looks like, and you twist it and then you just rub it on there, or rub it on your lips and on there. What am I talking about? But you rub it on your lips and it goes on very well. It's like a matte lipstick, and they're very cute, so you guys need to go check them out. Okay, and so the next item I want to talk about is some lashes. The Lash Appeal sent me. I had 3 of these, but I literally just had the other one, and I just had twice. But I have no idea where they went. Right now I'm wearing the Lashes Voluptuous. These are the lashes. And then these are Medwing Lash. The packaging is very cute. Like, it's very easy to get these out because you just pull this and they come right out. And I like them a lot. You guys definitely need to check them out also. The last thing I want to talk about, the reason why I'm showing you guys these PR packages, and these are all like my honest opinions. I don't lie. They are good lashes, and the lipstick is good. Like, I don't lie. Just to make it sound better or all of that, I give my honest opinion. So the next thing, I promise this is the last thing about lashes. These are lashes from Glam Addict. And this one is my favorite. It's Dazzled. And this one is Flare. And this one is Love Struck. They are very good. I have worn these like 20 times already. And I think there's a bug right there. Okay, maybe not. But anyway, and then they sent me these, oh god, they sent me these eyeshadows, and they're pretty pigmented.
Pigmented.
The next thing I have is I went to Marshall's and I got this contour cream Anastasia kit, and it was $19 and it originally is $24. So I already had one, but I kind of stole it from my mom. And I gave her back that one, and then I bought this one. And I like it a lot. This is the only like cream contour kit I will use. The next thing I got from Marshall's is this Kat Von D eye palette. I thought it was a contour palette, but it wasn't. These are $10 though, and they really are really expensive. $16 for this little palette. I don't think it's worth it, but this was $10. The only reason I got it was because I thought it was a contour palette, but it wasn't, but it's still cute. And this is the shade Rust. The next thing I have to show you guys is my mom has BoxyCharm, and so she didn't want this palette, and this is the Laura Lee Party Animal Palette. I plan on doing a lot of looks with this, like a sunset look and all of that, so that'll be very cute. Okay, so now let's get to the Shop Missa haul. So I got this highlighter. I love these highlighters. I already have this one, but it's like literally broken. I have to put it back together with alcohol. So, and then this is Cloud. is very pale just because I'm very white. So, and that's the one I'm wearing right now, like on my nose and on the corner of my eyes. Next, these are the beauty blenders I got, and they were all $1 a piece. And these are the only beauty blenders I will use. See, this is a wet one, and this one is a dry one. So you can totally see the difference. And then this is still kind of, it's kind of dry because I did my makeup like 2 hours ago. So I got these beauty blenders. They're definitely worth it. I don't buy the expensive ones just because I'm not paying that much money for a beauty blender when I can pay $1 for one. Next, I got this spatula for my face mask. And my mom had one, so I was like, maybe I should get one just because they do come in handy. Next, I got these earrings, and these are the ones I'm wearing right now. I like them, I guess. I mean, they're earrings, so if I didn't like them, I wouldn't wear them. Next, I got my sister a glass for her phone. Like a glass, what is it called? I don't know. It just protects your phone from if it, like, breaks. It, like, breaks the glass instead of your real glass. That makes sense. After that, I got this diamond gloss and honey lip oil, and it's the stuff I'm wearing right now. It tastes really good, and it is just like lip gloss. I did get more stuff, but my sister has it. Like I said, I bought her some stuff. I bought her some banana powder for her face, and then I got her a bunch of other things, but she has it, so I'm not gonna bother her for it. Okay, so the last thing, oh no, I forgot. I got this pop socket for $1. Not the case, I got the pop socket. And on my mirror over there is a like a pop socket holder, so whenever I want to do my makeup, it literally will just, you slide it on here and you just do your makeup, and it sits up right there, so when I record videos, it's easier to do my makeup up there. The last thing I got was these manicures. You might have seen this in my school haul, but this is like beauty wise and these are the only ones I use just because I don't have time to go get my nails done. Just because I don't have time to go get my nails done all the time, and it's $20, and these were $4, and I wear these literally all the time. But that is the rest of my haul, and I keep yawning because I'm very tired. I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. My room is messy, I am so sorry. But I just ordered my ring light for my thing, and I ordered a tripod for this. That way I don't have to set it up on my little mirror thing anymore. But yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm getting better at talking to the camera, I'm not as shy. But yeah, I'm thinking of doing a school haul, like my first day of school, because this is a new high school, but I'll explain all of that in another video because it's just too long. But I'll do like a get to know me thing. I don't know. But yeah. I'm still awkward, but if you guys want to like and subscribe to me, that would be pretty cool. You don't have to. I'm not forcing you, but if you want to, you should. But you don't have to, okay? But anyway, yeah. Bye, guys. If only I could stay.